Hi, here some terms are given and we have to describe them, okay? So first one given is mutualism.